You know, it was inevitable that the other shoe was going to drop, or the other shoe. It's been nothing but this for weeks now for Equifax. Mark Fiedler, the CEO, he retired today. He retired effective immediately. They're doing a little shifting at the top to try to find people to fill these positions. Equifax has been doing nothing but going down. We had a bit of an anomaly bounce on Friday, but let's be honest, 143 million people's personal IDs leaked. A long time to be able to tell people about it, a long time. A breach that took place a while ago and went on for a period of time before it was caught. Not only that, but executives selling shares the day after the breach was noticed in-house. Equifax has been suffering on the public markets just like they should. You were at once the watchers of us, Equifax, watching my credit, watching everybody else, seeing what they were doing and being the judge of them. How do you like being in the public forum and being judged? Probably not so fun, eh? Especially when you weren't doing your due diligence. Equifax, I'm sure, is going to be in the news for a while as the government continues to do an investigation on this breach. It's just going to keep coming apart over there. They really better right this ship, or else this company is, there's enough competitors that could take over for where they are. We don't need a company like that around, especially not one that has all our personal information. I'm Cody from Wall Street Breakdown. If you haven't already, click the subscribe button, click the notifications bell, leave a like for this video, and please leave us a comment or a question. We love hearing from you.